to the prayer meeting to kill Jesus. That's why he did it. That's what the scripture says. For they wanted to kill him. And Jesus was at the hand of a betrayer named Judas. And Judas brought these unconverted heathens to church to kill.